day today. So let's do some workouts. Thank you, Judy.